Eric, Nolan, AJ, Ben, I'll give you a little bit here right now. All right, Jerry.
After 45 seconds, the top riders are Eric Preston in first place, followed by Ben Rosenbrand in second place, followed by E.J. Miller in third place. After 1:30, the top drivers are Eric Preston in first place, followed by Ben Rosenbrand in second place, followed by E.J. Miller in third place. After 2 minutes 15 seconds, the top drivers are Eric Preston in first place, followed by Ben Rosenbrand in second place, followed by E.J. Miller in third place. After 3 minutes, the top drivers are Eric Preston in first place, followed by Ben Rosenbrand in second place, followed by E.J. Miller in third place.
Check the wheel.
After 3 minutes 46 seconds, the top drivers are Eric Preston in first place, followed by Ben Rosenbrand in second place, followed by E.J. Miller in third place.
Oh no. The servos are a little better.
After 4 minutes 31 seconds, the top drivers are Eric Preston in first place, followed by E.J. Miller in second place, followed by Ben Rosenbrand in third place.
Do you run these things?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just the one-up ones, though. The other ones I had were shit.
I tried clink.
Yeah, those ones were shit. No, I hated mine. These ones, like, the old one is so much bigger.
Do you solder them first, or do you just slip them on?
I soldered them.
Because I tried soldering, but then my soldering wasn't clean enough.
Yeah.
And then it wouldn't slide on. Then I had to take, like, a vice grip.
All drivers are finished.
But, yeah. I gotta order another set for my Slash, because...
The race is complete.
I don't know, we want.
Yeah, that's
there.
All right.